planet's interior heat provides.
Can I help you, Captain?
I didn't want you thinking me harsh. Cold-blooded.
Why, oh, why would I ever think that?
I didn't welcome you aboard, personally. Professionally. I made you come to me on the bridge. I yelled at your son. Who was you? Pointed out was quite correct. He does seem to have a very good grasp of starship operations.
You've just won this mother's heart, Captain.
Ah, but now you're... assignment here. I would consider and approve a transfer for you.
Oh. Do you consider me unqualified?
Hardly. Your service record shows you're just the chief medical officer I want.
Then you must object to me personally.
I'm trying to be considerate of your feelings, Doctor. For you to work with a commanding officer who would continually remind you of a terrible personal tragedy.
If I had had any objections to serving with you, I wouldn't have requested this assignment, Captain.
You requested this posting?
My feelings about my husband's death will have no effect on the way I serve you, this vessel, or this mission.
Ah. Then, welcome aboard, Doctor.
Riker to Picard. We're ready to beam over, sir.
I hope we can be friends.
Thank you.
Phasers on stun.